nice kid to run a valley. Do you know him at all?
Uh-uh. Was he a 97 or 98?
He's a 97.
You guys a D?
D, yeah. Kurt had a bone bruise 2 weeks ago on his wrist.
You do that?
Yeah.
Yeah,
it just
keeps hurting?
It just, you know, it's one of those, I remember having one, they just don't go away.
Yeah. Well, from playing hockey for a long time, the thing I found too is, you know, these composite sticks are much harder on your bones.
I don't disagree with that.
So I've had, when I got into college, I'd get my wrist hurting and it'd just stay forever. You couldn't make it go away.
And now they cortisone it, right? You probably weren't getting the cortisone.
Nah. Yeah, that's true.
He's now come and gone, which is very disappointing.
Where do you go?
After Oak Weaver.
Okay.
It's literally at the top of the hill. So,
towards Merritt?
Darien.
Okay. Yeah. Nice. Must be. Thank you. got another one? The head coach is named Ike Corbu. He's like, his kid's on the team. He played like 22 years of pro hockey, but only like 7 of it in the NHL.
Gotcha.
And the other guy is Brandon Johnson.
Is he good? I know him. Yeah,
he coached the Bantam team last year.
Yeah, I know him.
Ike and Derek.
Oh, Derek?
Derek Corbu's
the name. Oh, is it Derek? That, Derek's the guy who coached the Chiefs last year on the Bantam team.
Derek,
Brandon Johnson's the guy who helps run it, huh?
Yeah, Brandon coaches the U18.
All right. Ike's kid's he's a real good player. He's a 97. Is Bedini out there?
No, he's come on.
Oh, that's right. He's playing for the Gulls. I forgot. Yeah, super team.
Super team.
Of course, well, I think once they start hitting, super team becomes not so super. I mean, that was ours, our experience with those like, Gulls kids. Like, you hit them, and they just disappear.
Just coming from Long Island. Amy's like, hey, it's only 42 miles ago. Amy, I'm just telling you right now, 42 miles from Long Island is a long ways from
there. Oh, my God.
On Thursday night practice, 42 miles turns into 2 hours.
Well, and you know, it's just crazy. You know, when Chad was still playing with us, they had to, we had to have a, every time we played the Royals, we needed a police escort. We did.
Really?
Yeah.
Just because it did got, that's right, you were that one.
The booths.
That's right.
Like I was helping on the bench one day, and I'm sitting there, and we go shake hands, and I'm watching, and Chad's going to the locker room. All of a sudden, I see this dad go after him, and he's like, what was he, 12 or 13 at the time?
Yeah, I remember that year. That was awful.
I'm like, what? The guy comes up, and he's kind of like staggering.
Hello. And that crappy rink in the middle of Long Island.
The one with the meat curtains down below, you know, like the plastic things like you have like in a meat department.
When you walk in, yeah.